करेंगे, उसको अगर दे दिया जाए सैलरी तो वो मिल चालू हो जाएंगे।
थैंक यू सर। सर दिस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इश्यू, आई वुड लाइक टू ब्रिंग टू योर नोटिस। सर पोस्ट द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ आवर स्टेट द ह्यूज स्कैम वॉज टेकन प्लेस इन द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ आवर कैपिटल। ऑलमोस्ट 4,000 एकर्स ऑफ लैंड वॉज इज पार्ट ऑफ दिस स्कैम सर। It was bought for a few lakhs of rupees and now it's worth crores and crores. Chief Minister officially announced a different place called Tiruvuru, and then he declared where they bought this land, that he declared this place as a capital. It is a breach of oath, sir. It's a huge scam. And sir, people who are not even assessees in income tax, who are white ration card holders, they own crores of rupees. It clearly shows that Binamis are holding this land. It's one of the biggest scam the country has seen, sir. Sir, we have taken up an investigation with a special sit, sir. What we request is, since we are in power in the state, we don't want to be seen that we are doing a biased investigation. We want the CBI to take up this case, sir. Our government has already written to the government to take this case under the CBI. And similarly, sir, in Andhra Pradesh State Fiber Grid Network Limited, huge irregularities and misappropriation was unearthed. And the misappropriated amount is close to 2,000 crores, sir. There is substantial proof in both the issues what I have told. So we request that a CBI case be taken, get into this and investigate in a very fair manner. Sir, there have been a spate of incidents. Especially to instigate communal violence.
Please.
Recently,
member, please conclude.
Sir, give me, please, very important, sir, give me 2 more minutes. A rath was set on fire, sir. So for this investigation to be fair, we demand a CBI inquiry even to this incident, sir, because this is a very serious case. There have been incidents like this happening just to instigate communal violence. So we want a free and fair probe into this. Sir, yesterday, the High Court has passed a gag order, sir, staying the sit and saying that no media anything on this sit, whatever is this land scam, be shown in the TV or anything. Sir, all this is just because the former Advocate General is there and Kitan Kin of a judge are there, sir. Law is same from the Prime Minister to the common man, sir. This law.